Hey guys, in today's video we are going to make this multi-panel abstract acrylic paintings. The art supplies we need. You can find the links to them in the video description below. Stick pins in the stretcher bars if you don't want to peel off paint chips, as paint will flow down a little on the sides and stick to the table. Mix paint with pouring medium to get nectar thick consistency. to apply paint to the sides of the painting and keep the color scheme and the composition on them. Let it dry at least overnight. Increase the contrast a little by emphasizing the whites and blacks. Which painting is your favorite? Write this in the comments below and be sure to subscribe because more incredible painting techniques are on the way. Bye!